My name is Brenda Moss Clifton. I live in the Raleigh, North Carolina area, and I'm auditioning for the role of Florine. I put a few groceries in the fridge. You'll need more soon. Welcome to borrow my truck. You spend many nights alone in the country.
Lived in this town for 14 years.
Never alone. You see headlights pull in your drive after 8 p.m. Don't answer the door if you ain't expecting company.
Why?
You got a gun in one of them suitcases.
I don't believe in guns.
How they feel about that in the Marines?
Army. I don't believe in guns because of what I saw there.
I'm confused. You have seen one, right? Held one in your hand?
I believe they exist. I just won't be using one anymore.
Don't believe in the Easter Bunny if you don't feel it. But guns are real. Just as real as the lurkers in these parts, who have a visceral reaction when they hear there's a pretty girl who lives alone at Jim Shreve's place.
No guns.
Get a dog at least. You believe in them?
I'll be fine. Trust me. What about the woods? Are there still bears and coyotes?
Woods ain't your problem.
You said mountain lions?
When I was knee-high to a grasshopper, I got lost in these very woods for 3 days and nights. Got so spun around, couldn't even guess which way to run anymore. Finally, sat down, stood still. That's when they found me.
How old were you?
4.
You survived for 3 days.
Forrest allowed it. She knows what you need to get by. I can remember laying real still during them nights, listening to her breathe. Felt better. Knew she was watching over me. You like brisket?
Anything's fine.
You gonna tell me about that boy yet?
I found him in the forest.
You call social services?
Yeah.
Mike Rivers show up?
You know Mike?
Good man. He had a full scholarship to 10 schools coming out of high school, for brains and for sports. He went 6 years. Could have played pro baseball. But he come back here.
For a girl?
To help his own.
You ever heard the word tatterdemalion? What does that word mean to you?
That's an old one. Older than me. God knows how it got started.
It has to do with a child.
Tatterdemalion. Boy from the woods. Story is that he was banished to the trees. He can't come across unless someone carries him. He'll make you love him. The whole time, stealing away your health, your life, the years ahead. It's how he stays young forever.
You believe that?
This place is full of stories. Some of them true, most of them horseshit. You gotta pick what you believe in. Decide what kind of life you want. Look at that child. Does he look like a monster to you?